Actually, 138 kilovolt. Yeah, 138 kilovolt, 25 hertz.
Interesting, interesting.
That's Amtrak power supply. Trains, yes, that's rail power.
It was...
This line used to be electrified for electric freight operations, but now it's only used for Amtrak's transmission lines.
Huh.
Because it kind of bypasses, like, the main line.